The parasympathetic nervous system restores the body during calm times, when there are no threats, and is often called the rest and digest system. It is one of the major divisions of the autonomic nervous system, which controls involuntary functions by regulating the activity of smooth muscle in visceral organs, cardiac muscle in the heart, and certain glands.